1. The Road to the Sail. Your step's called the Road to the Sail. You will be a better salesperson if you do these steps. 2. These are the 13 steps to the sale. 1. Attitude. 2. The greeting. 3. Fact finding. 4. Buyer profile. 5. Selection. 6. Demonstration. 7. Trial close. 8. Service walk. 9. Write up. 10. Negotiations. 11. The close. 12. Delivery. And 13. Follow up. 3. The biggest mistakes. 1. Using a random approach. 2. Skipping steps. 3. Changing the order of steps. 4. Taking shortcuts. 5. Being talked out of steps. 4. Use commitment. If you don't have commitment, you can't know the step by heart. Have commitment. You use commitment in a lot of things in sales. If you don't make commitments, nothing will work. 5. A great attitude. To sell, you need a great attitude. Without a great attitude, you won't get the sale. If you want the biggest price, have a good attitude. 6. Service is something that tells your buyer that they are taken care of. Be interested in them, not you. You have to have trust that you will really be taken care of. Do service. 7. Think positive. How to get your attitude happy is to think positive and communicate positive. You don't have to feel good to have a great attitude. The easiest way to deliver a great attitude is verbally. 8. How you have a great attitude is to think positive. Your attitude is determined by your thoughts. 9. There are tricks to staying positive. 1 is to wake up and exercise every morning. Wake up and exercise. Another is to listen to positive music while you're in the workout. 10. 20 traits. 1. Smile. 2. See problems as opportunities. 3. Talk positive. 4. Work a plan. 5. Show up early. 6. Stay late. 7. Train constantly. 8. Focus on the solution, not the problem. 9. Take high levels of action. 10. Stay busy. 11. Share the positive and cut out the negative. 12. Don't quit. 13. Refuse to take no as an answer. 14. Read books. 15. Focus on potential, not what you have already done. 16. Goal focused. 17. Don't complain. 18. Be grateful. 19. Motivate others. 20. Seek new challenges. 11. Rules to being positive. 1. Be seen by others as positive. 2. Act so positive that people have to act. 3. Use energy and enthusiasm in every action. 4. Wear the attitude. 5. Go all in like you have unlimited energy. 6. Be 100% in your expectations. 7. Set your goals high. And 8. Drive yourself. 9. Comfort your fears. 10. Allocate your time. 11. Put your biggest challenge first. 12. When in doubt, just do it. 13. Be an overachiever. 14. Commit to yourself. 15. Only blame yourself. 16. Operate like your life depends on it. 17. Act hungry. 18. Be willing to do anything to close a deal. 12. Positive communication. Positive communication is critical. Always be positive some way. When they ask answer their question quickly in a positive way. 13, summary. Be 100% sold on product, company, and yourself. When you are sold on it, you will make better deals. 14, purpose of the greeting. You have to be prepared for the greeting. Greeting is critical. Greeting is something that you have to do in sales. Greeting means address with expression of kind wishes upon meeting or upon arrival. 15, your introduction. 1, go to the buyer, don't have them go to you. 2, welcome, my name is. 3, they are there for them, not for you. 4, they are all real. 5, treat them all like buyers. 6, quit looking for why they are not buyers. 16, put the buyer at ease. If you don't put the buyer at ease, you won't be on common ground. Your job is in greeting, is to get them at ease. 17, handling the RDR, reactionary defense responses. 1, put your buyer at ease. 2, understand why they say these things. 3, know what people need to feel at ease. 4, create responses to each one. 5, use quick fix solutions to assist you. 17, common ground is the basic of mutual interest or agreement. These are tips. 1, they want information, you have it. 2, they want to get in and out. Product, you want them to come in, do it quick. 3, they don't want to make a bad decision. You want to make sure they don't make a bad decision. 4, they don't want to be pressured. 5, price, monthly payment, down payment, interest rate, trade value. 6, don't waste time. 18, using information, part 1. Always give information to your buyers. Buyers come from information, not you. 19, part 2. See yourself in the post. See yourself giving information. All buyers want information. 20, information gets you information. Always give information and they will give you information. Information is going to differentiate you from your others in the greeting and transitions you into the information stage. 21, dress and posture. If you are selling something, pretend is $100. You need to dress like you can buy that product. The more successful you look, the more successful you will be. 22, tips on the greeting. 1, prepare yourself for every possible encounter. Never take anything the customer says personally. 3, know the RDR by heart. 4, dress to the level that suggests. 5, seal the deal before you wait on a customer. 6, go to them, never have them go to you. 7, know what you have in common with every customer. 8, check your attitude before the greeting. 9, put your problems aside and focus on the customer and the opportunity. 10, know that you are looking to build trust and gain common ground. 11, make service senior to selling always. 12, know the difference between offering information and the actual giving of information. 13, use the offer of information to transition you into getting information. 14, don't wait until they ask in shape. All buyers sensitive issues. 15, differentiate yourself in the greeting. 16, never resist a customer. Never fight a customer and never disagree. 17, have the attitude that you can solve any problems. 18, look professional. 19, act professional. 20, know and act like you can make a sale. 23, biggest mistake in greeting. To know what's right, you have to know what's wrong. You need to know when you're making mistakes. Don't do any of these. 1, not greeting enthusiastically. 2, not introducing yourself. 3, not getting their name. 4, taking RDRs personal. 5, not approaching problems as opportunities. 6, not smiling. 7, not introducing yourself. 8, saying saying no. 9, saying I can't. 10, telling a customer wait.
Could you hear me shouting?
11, giving figures without the right setting. 12, disagreeing. 13, arguing. 14, poor hygiene. 15, being negative. 16, not giving the buyer hope. 17, saying I don't know. 18, smoking. 19, asking for commitment permanently. 20, giving price or information before knowing what they want. 21, spending too much time in the greeting.
It just goes in the sun.
24, great greetings. Always have great greetings. Greet them with your name first. Greet them with smile, posture, light in eyes, and interest in the customer. 25, bad greetings. Never do these greetings. Wait, what can I do for you? Can I help you? What can I do you out of? What can I sell you today? Let me know if there's anything I can do for you out of nice, Now, nice blouse you have on. Don't use these greetings. 26, handling objections in greeting. RDR, reactionary defense responses. These are objections. I'm just looking. I only have 10 minutes. I'm looking for someone else. You're wasting my time with me. Let me see your manager. We're not buying today. 27, difference between want and ask. People ask something else. Underneath what they're asking is this. I don't want to be sold. I don't want to waste your time. I don't want to be pressured. I don't want to waste my time. I don't want to feel obligated. I want to determine the possibility for me to purchase. 28, initiate objections in the greeting. Initiate the objection before the buyer can bring it up. First, you have to know every possible objection. Once you know all of them, you can initiate them. Then you can differentiate yourself from everyone else in your market immediately. 29, handling price in the greeting. When a customer wants price, agree and get it for them. Price is important. 30 mistakes made in handling price. These are the mistakes. I don't know. I can tell you. He depends. We can't give you that. Best price comes from management. We have to do other things first. How much do you want to put down? What price do you want to pay? 31, just looking. They are looking to spend money. Just looking is a RDR, not a objection. You can turn just looking into just sold. 32, want to speak to your manager. Be game ready all the time. Be ready to have a buyer that will ask, can I see the manager? Don't let them go to the manager. 33, time objections. Time indicates money. When someone says, only have 10 minutes, say,